Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I present before you a collection of my mixed media paintings titled The Colors of Life. The theme The Colors of Life gives me a delightful sense of spontaneity, a feel for expressing form and abstraction with sensitive creativity filled with vibrant colors. My inspirations is life with its many colors. The energetic reality of beautiful and colorful world is constant source of inspiration. In my present creative compositions, the artwork is expressed through colorful forms, variety of textures with aesthetic, perceptive visual motifs. I am a contemporary artist exhibiting my works nationally, internationally both. I enjoy working with almost all the medium of artworks, and mixed media abstract art is my favorite medium of expressions. I wish if I could show you practically the details of my artworks so you could feel and explore these heavily textured mixed media paintings created with different types of materials and colors, including metallic dusts, modeling clay, thick acrylic color pastes and glue, etc. I love creating art pieces with textures and anything else that makes you feel, touch and explore. The highlighted textures give the art depth and vibrant look. I enjoy painting with shapes, textures and colors. The treatment of colorful spaces creating attractive contrasts is my favorite choice. The contrasting colors in all these paintings symbolize the human feelings and joyful spirit. There is bold textured outline. The shapes are creating attractive design. The colors are vibrant, using mainly warm colors, including gold and copper. India's traditional art forms have so much to offer, so I cannot leave them behind. This way I also combine folk art with contemporary and abstract work. I love painting abstract mixed media artworks because the outcome is endless. I am happy being an artist and hope you can also feel that happiness through my present pieces of mixed media abstract paintings. Thank you very much for watching. If you have any questions, please mention in the comment box. I'll be back next with a new collection of my paintings.